Welcome to Dr. Jaya's virtual school. LOIC Level 5 Maths, Academic Week 7, Fractions. Adding fractions. Add fractions like 5 by 9 plus 2 by 9. Adding fractions and mixed numbers. The steps to add fractions and mixed numbers. Step 1, find the smallest common denominator. Step 2, make equivalent fractions using the common denominator. Step 3, add the numerators. Add whole numbers. Keep the denominators the same and put in simpler form. Adding and subtracting fractions with unlike denominators. Like 4 by 5 minus 3 by 4. Complete the number sentence. 3 by 8 plus 2 by 8 is equal to 5 by 8. So it is 8 parts and you have to take 5 out of 8 parts. 2 by 5 plus 1 by 10 will be 2 into 2 by 5 by 10 plus 1 by 10. That is 4 by 10 plus 1 by 10 is equal to 5 by 10. Divide it so you get half. Now 6 is a common multiple of 2 and 3. If you have to change the fraction to an equivalent fraction with a denominator of 6, multiply top and bottom by 3. If you have to change the fraction to an equivalent fraction with the same denominator of 6, multiply top and bottom by 2. If you have to minus 3 by 1 by 10 by 3 by 5, you have to double it. 6 by 10 minus 1 by 10 is equal to 5 by 10, that is half. If denominators are same, numerators are added together. Like 1 by 5 plus 2 by 5 is equal to 3 by 5. Adding mixed numbers. 2 1 by 3 plus 1 and 1 by 2. So add 2 plus 1 is equal to 3. Then 1 plus by 3 plus 1 by 2 is 5 by 6. So you get 2, it will be 3, 5 by 6. If it add 2, 1 by 3 plus 3, 3, 4, add the whole numbers, store the answer for later use. 2 plus 3 is equal to 5. Then add the fraction parts, 1 by 3 plus 3 by 4. 12 is a common multiple of 3 and 4. Here, change the fraction to an equivalent fraction with a denominator of 12. So you get 4 by 12. And do the same for the fraction 2. Then add the fraction parts. Convert the mixed number if necessary. So you get 4 by 12 plus 9 by 12 is equal to 13 by 12. That is 1 by 12. So 1 by 12 plus 5 is 6. 1 by 12. In the same way, you have a fraction table where from 1, if you have 12 parts, so 6 by 1 by 12 of 6 parts will be equal to 1 by 6 of 3 parts, and 1 by 6 of 3 will be equal to 2 of 1 by 4, and 1 by 4 will be equal to 1 by 2 of 1 portion. So in this way, keeping the multiplication scale, you can do your fractions. Welcome to Dr. Jaya's virtual school. LOIC Level 5 maths. Academic week 8, maths, multiplication of fractions. In this session, in the multiplication of fractions, we'll be doing with whole numbers, word problems, input and output tables, fractions with models, and multiply two fractions and other types of problems with fractions. Multiply fraction by whole numbers. Here, 3, 2 by 3 into 3 will be 11 by 3 into 3 by 1 will be 33 by 3 is equal to 11. So the first factor, the second factor, and then simplification. Multiply fractions by whole numbers. Multiply, simplify your answer and write it as a proper fraction or as a whole or mixed number. 2 by 7 into 8 will be 22 by 2 by 7. Multiply fraction by whole numbers, word problems. A cookie factory puts 5 by 8 of a barrel of flour into each batch of cookies. How much flour will the factory use for 9 batches? Simplify your answer and write it as a proper fraction or as a whole or mixed number. So the total barrel of flour used is 5 by 5 by 8. Multiply fractions by whole numbers, input, output tables. Complete the table. Simplify each answer and write it as proper fraction or as a whole or mixed number. Rule is multiply by half. Now 4 multiplied by half will be 2. 8 multiplied by half will be 4. 12 multiplied by half will be 6, and 20 multiplied by half will be 10. Multiply fractions with models. Use the model to complete the multiplication sentence. For example, 2 by 6 into 2 by dash will give you 4 by 24. So how do you do it? Now it is understood how many it is taken. So 2 by 6 into 2 by 4 and is equal to 4 by 24, means 2 by 4. Multiply two fractions. Now if two fractions are multiplied, for example 2 by 5 and 3 by 4 is equal to 6 by what? Multiply the denominator, first the numerator you get 6, next the denominator you get 20. So reduce the fraction if necessary. 6 by 20 becomes 3 by 10. Here are some of the directions to do word problem with fractions. Read the problem through completely. Look for keywords. These keywords will tell you whether to add, subtract, multiply or divide. Some word problems will require two or more operations. The next step, write the number sentence from the problem, then solve the problem. Example, Bill has piece of wire that is 92 by 3 feet long. If Bill cuts the wire into 16 equal pieces, how long will each piece be? Now cut it is the keyword. If one cut was made, the operation would be subtraction. Since many equal cuts are being made, the operation is division. The number sentence is 92 by 3 divided by 16. So each will be 5 by 2 by 3. The answer is 5 feet, 2 by 3 feet. The second example, Mary paid 4 1.5 times as much for her first house as her parents paid for their first house. If her parents have paid $20,000 for their first house, how much did Mary pay for the first house? Solution, times is the keyword. The number sentence is 20,000 into times means multiply 4.5 is equal to 90,000. So the answer is $90,000. Eddie Williams owns 2/5 of a company and Thomas Nash owns 1/3 of the company. If Jimmy Davis owns the rest of the company, what part of the company does Jimmy own? Now, for example, Eddie Williams owns 2 parts and Thomas owns 1 part. And there are 1/3 of the company, 2/5 of the company. So, how much the rest he owns means now he has 1/3. So, you make it and 2/5. So, 2/5 of the company he also owns. Multiply 3 or more fractions and whole numbers. Multiply, simplify your answer and write it as a proper fraction or as a whole or mixed number. Now, 4 into 5 into 3/5. Here again another example is 1/6 into 2/2 is equal to 1 into 2, 6 into 2, so 2/12. So it will be 1/6. Here are pizzas. You can just say 1/4 of pizza into 3. So it will be 5/4 slices into 3. So, will be 15 slices by 4. So, it will be 3/4 pizzas. Multiply fractions, multiply numerators, then denominators. And dividing fractions need to make division problems into multiplication. Change any mixed numbers. Now, 2/5 into 3/7 will be 6/35. Multiply fractions if you have. 2/7 into 3/5 is equal to 6/35. You can multiply 2 into 3 is equal to 6. 7 into 5 is equal to 35. 2/5 + 1/4. As you have done, there it will be only 8 adding it. Now multiply fractions with cross cancelling too. Dividing fractions. Division fractions with whole numbers and word problems and fractions. Dividing two fractions. Here are 24/32 divided by 4/7. Welcome to Dr. Jaya's virtual school. LOIC Level 5 Maths, Academic Week 9, Mixed Operations. Add, subtract, multiply and divide whole numbers. Add, subtract, multiply and divide decimals. Add, subtract, multiply and divide fractions and mixed numbers. Add big numbers, 7-digit numbers and 8-digit numbers. Subtract 6-digit numbers. Multiply 4-digit numbers with 4-digit numbers. Divide whole numbers with 2-digit numbers. Add decimals to the given numbers. 0.3, 0.6, 0.9, 1.1, 2.5, 3.2, 2.8, 4.6, 7.1. Subtract decimals. Multiply decimals with single digit. Divide decimals with 2-digit numbers. fractions. Subtract fractions. Add, subtract, multiply fractions and divide fractions. After doing all these things, if you can do addition, subtraction, multiplication and division of whole numbers, of decimals and fractions simultaneously, like add two numbers, then divide some number with it, you imagine, and divide it, and then multiply with some number, and then divide with the other numbers. Do the problems in the workbook. Welcome to Dr. Jaya's virtual school, LOIC, level 5, maths, academic week 10, algebra. In this session, we'll be doing algebra, where simplifying expressions using order of operations and parentheses, writing variable expressions, evaluating variable expressions, writing equations to represent word problems, solving equations, functional tables, converting graphs to input and output tables, writing linear functions, graph linear functions, and evaluating functions. Welcome to Dr. Jaya's virtual school, LOIC, level 5, maths, academic week 11, geometry. Types of angles. In this session, we will be learning about different kinds of angles, types of triangles, identifying planes and solid figures, open and closed shapes and qualities of polygons, regular and irregular polygons, number of sides in polygons, which figure is being described, giving the picture, classifying quadrilaterals, reflection, rotation and translation, count and compare sides, edges, faces and vertex, similar and congruent angles, nets of three-dimensional figures, types of angles, measuring angles with a protractor, parts of a circle and perimeter, along with areas of squares and rectangles. Welcome to Dr. Jaya's virtual school, LOIC, level 5, maths, academic week 12, geometry. In this session, we will be learning about area of triangles, area of parallelograms and trapezoids, area of compound figures, area of and perimeter of irregular figures, area and perimeter word problems, volume of rectangular prisms made of unit cubes, volume of irregular figures made of unit cubes, volume of cubes and rectangular prisms, surface area, three-dimensional figures viewed from different perspectives, lines of symmetry, rotational symmetry, lines, line segments and rays, parallel, perpendicular, intersecting, radius, diameter, circumference and area of circle, and finding the unknown angle in triangles and quadrilaterals.